present awards, and these awards are going to be presented by our teachers here. So we're going to call up Mr. Gagagamic here. David Kagamic here.
I'd like to present a Computer Achievement Award for the following students. In grade 8A, Jordan Fiddler. Highest achievement. And for 8C, Brianna Goodman.
Karen Cow is going to do her presentation.
Okay, two awards. Top male athlete goes to Matthew Mikas. Come here. Next award for top female athlete goes to Sandy Wood. Okay.
Okay, next I'll call up Josiah Spindler. He will do his presentation.
On behalf of Grant Stewart, can I get Sam Lucas, Ivory Goodman, and Betsy Fiddler to come and get your awards for tech work? Betsy, can you come, please?
She's very shy.
Drury Akakapina for Native Language. Top achievement goes to Matthew Mikas.
To be giving out the perfect attendance award. He hasn't missed a day of school all year, and he's also earned the most improved student award. This goes to Sam Mikas.
For those guests that are looking for a seat, please, students back there in that last table, can you please move for our guests coming in? They'll need a place to sit, okay? So, you guys, you want to go find a seat? All right.
I'm going to start off with the Native Language Award. And the Native Language Award for 8C goes to Kiara Fiddler. Kiara Swanis, I'm sorry. My apologies. I'm sorry, Kiara. Okay, the next award is the Technology Award. It's being shared between two students, Trinity Kakagamic and also Elena Fiddler. Elena is also the most improved student as well. Teachers who taught grade 8 this year, Steve Robert. Steve went and took over Maurice's job when Maurice unfortunately had to leave us suddenly. He had some medical issues and he wasn't able to continue the year, so Steve took over high school math. He was formerly in the first term the teacher of 8B, so a lot of his students are up here and I'm sure they would like to thank you as well. So give your teacher from the first term a round of applause, please. When the class got divided, I got half of Steve's students and Josiah's got the other half, and I'm sure Josiah can say the same as me, that the students that we received were very hardworking, they were well prepared, and I can tell that you taught them a lot, Steve, and you taught them good habits, and they were more than ready to join in with our classes, and it was due to your hard work, so thank you very much. I'd also like to acknowledge as well Zoe Maxwell. Zoe had my class the first term because I was still on maternity leave, and she taught them a great deal. She taught them things that I couldn't, for example, art. Can we agree? I'm not an artist. So, you know, and more than that, you know, sharing her humor and just her spirit, and I've definitely seen a big difference in my class. So, 8C, those of you who had Zoe first term, please give her a round of applause. Okay, thank you very much. We'll continue on.